Hey guys, Wandering here. We're back again with 365. This is going to be vlog entry number 16, and we're looking at question number 47 today. And the question is, what has life taught you recently? So life has taught me a lot of things. I'd like to say that I learned something new just about every day, but I'm going to narrow it down to three topics. The three topics I'm going to be talking about today are perception, social media, and the value of asking questions. So for topic number one, the perception, a good example that I've noticed was when I first started doing these 365 videos and I heard pretty much what my voice sounds like played back, it's much different than what I feel I sound like when the words are just coming out of my mouth. So just on that simple example, it kind of makes you realize how many other things are people seeing that are much different than how you're perceiving them to be. It's pretty much the old saying, no two people see the same thing, and it could also be applied to no two people hear the same thing. So that's going to be my take on that. The second one is social media. So I wouldn't say I was a heavy social media user, but I was about average. I scrolled through it a lot of time throughout the day, just filling up time. When I was bored, I'd check social media, scroll down to Facebook, throw a like here and there, do a comment every so often. But as time has gone on and as I've been reading more books, I've started to see it for the distraction that it actually was. And I went on a cleanse back in May. I guess a cleanse, I don't know if that's the right word we should be using, but pretty much I didn't use any social media for that month, and my life wasn't negatively impacted in any way, shape, or form. So I pretty much decided to I didn't delete my accounts, but I delete the apps off my phone. So I think that has definitely helped me regain some of the focus that I've been needing in life, because just seeing the temptation of those icons on the phone, it distracts you. It distracts you more than we would like to think. And lastly, my last topic I'm going to be talking about today is the value of asking questions. So we hear this, or at least I've heard this a lot, and I'm not going to beat around the bush about it. I'm fairly introverted, so sometimes it can be hard for me to ask certain questions, but I've slowly started, I guess, coming out of my shell and really thinking, well, what's the worst thing that can happen by asking either a question for elaboration, or maybe asking somebody you look up to, asking their opinion on certain things, or maybe just some of their time so you could pick their brain. The worst thing they can tell you is no. And yeah, it does suck to get rejected sometimes, but I think the positives outweigh the negatives tenfold, basically. But that's going to be it for my response on this vlog entry. Go ahead and leave me a comment down in the comment section below. Let me know what life has taught you lately. And don't forget to check out the link in the description for the full list of the 365 thought-provoking questions. And until next video, peace.